this has been reported. It's somewhere in this place. Her Sherlock hat is on, Scoop McClusky's on the case. She'll go round and ask some questions of the people near. And if that ghost don't come around, she'll wait for her to appear. For her, it's just another case. She knows she'll solve the crime. But it better happen soon, it's close to her bedtime. McClusky always gets her man. Scooby is a ruckus coming from the other room. She sneaks and goes on over, holding the kitchen broom. And there that ghost is standing, right next to the sink. Wait, that's not a ghost at all, her cat's stuck in a sheet. It was just another case and now she solved the crime. Her parents are glad it happened before her bedtime. McClusky always gets her cat. McClusky always gets her man.
Scoop McClusky did it again.